to the 2004 Messmer Christmas Special.
23 years of this.
23 years of having a lot of fun.
Yeah.
We'd like to welcome everyone here tonight.
And we've got a whole lot in store from the grandchildren of the Messmer family. So grab a Christmas cookie and stay with us.
We'll be back right after this.
In every face, come on and play one easy. Let's turn on every love light in the place. It's time I found myself totally surrounded in your circles. Oh, my friends, please celebrate me all.
There's one time of the year when everyone should be in good hands.
Back in the summer, our niece Holly got to go to New York. She had the opportunity to see a Broadway musical called Wicked. There was a song in there that she was very excited about. She came home and told Peter he needed to do it for the Christmas tape. So up next are our daughters, Emily and Hannah, doing the song popular from the Broadway hit musical Wicked.
Elfie? Now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it,
who isn't?
Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start. Personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know I'm a popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. Of way you're viewed, so it's very shrewd to be very, very popular like me.
Why, Miss Elphaba, look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity.
Hi, my name is Ben, and his dad's making me do this, but I'd like to wish the Messmer family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
That's good, honey.
Stay tuned.
We'll be back right after this.
Jen used to tell me this story when she said she was little, and Kathy, I think she didn't remember, but I remember Jen saying it a few times. She used to say when she was a kid, she always dreamed of this guy coming and picking her up in this white horse and them living a happily ever after life.
My idea was I was going to have three nuns and one priest.
She was dreaming of this perfect man that would make her so happy and match her in every way. And her mother used to tell her, honey, you don't meet people like that. That doesn't happen. That's a fairy tale. And I really think that when she met Carlos, her dream came true.
When you imagine, time becomes timeless. When you imagine how things could be, fantasy dances through all that you feel and the dreams that you dream.
She said, well, he's in the Navy. And I said, oh yeah? You know, and I said, okay, what's he doing in the Navy? Well, he's a SEAL. And I says, Jennifer, you be careful. They're dangerous. They're dangerous. and she said, oh, he's really nice. He treats me so well, Dad. I'm really happy when I'm around him. I says, oh, yeah? I says, well, Jennifer, there could be a side of him that you've never seen before. and if you ever see that side, don't call me because I'm not coming.
When you imagine and you believe, fantasy you create and the magical moments await. Music.
I love her very much, and I'm so happy that you guys found each other. And then she's so happy because she deserves it. And then you guys deserve each other. And I wish you always the best happiness and a wonderful life together.
She says, oh, you really like him, Dad? I said, yeah, I think so. Oh, give me a little time yet, you know. I saw my daughter getting happier and happier and happier. And those two together are just happy. That's all I can say. They beam. They're like together like glue. And so I'm extremely happy for that.
Yeah.
stay tuned, because when we come back, we'll be dancing in the yard.
And, hi, Tyler.
Hey Luke, did you know that one of the top 5 Christmas songs of all is coming up next?
Yeah, in fact, this is the 3rd time doing it with me, Jordan, and some of the rest of our cousins outside freezing our tushes off doing Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
It's a world of laughter, a world of tears, it's a world of hope and a world of fear. There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. Oh, it's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small. Just one moon and a golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all. I know the love I'm seeing in your eyes, listen people everywhere. And it's time to see we're one family with one planet for us to share.
It's a world of hope and a world of fear.
There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all.
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 It's a small, small, small world.
It's a small world after all.
It's a small world after all.
It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. It's a small, small world. It's a small, small, small world. It's a small,
Apple lovers come together, do the Macintosh Snap Crunch with me.
When you hear the sound of a Snap Crunch,
yeah,
crunch, you know that soon you'll come up on. Apple lovers chomping at the bit,
crunch, crunch.
The Snap Crunch goes on and on. There's just no compromising. Such natural improvising.
The Macintosh Apple.
Macintosh Snap Crunch Crunch. It's the apple you can pick up on Macintosh.
Oh, that's the end of our show.
Yes, it's always so sad when
it's always
over.
So short.
Yeah, but we do have a lot to be thankful for. We had three new little miracles born this year.
And two beautiful weddings, Amy's earlier this year and Jennifer's in September.
Uh-huh. We want to wish a special Merry Christmas to Ann, Mike, and Andrew in Florida, and Kathy, Larry, and all the kids from California.
And a very special Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and please, please come home safely to Nick.
Uh-huh. We want to wish everyone a very happy and very prosperous new year.
2005. Mm-hmm. Grab another Christmas cookie, hang around, and thanks for watching. We love you. See ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Let's make it the best. It's just another New Year's Eve. It's just another old lang syne. But when we're through this new year,